Dear friends, I'm CQ Guru. In this tutorial, I'm going to talk about AEM, basically what is Adobe Experience Manager. This was the index we planned as part of this tutorial series, and now we are covering the series 2, what is AEM. Before we move to AEM, we have to understand about the content management system first. A CMS provides website authoring, collaboration, and administration tools that help users with the little knowledge of web programming languages or markup languages to create and manage website content. We have a website, and in right hand side you can see a sample Wikipedia page. Let us analyze this page in detail. So as you see, we have an image, we have links component, and we have a header component. An image falls under digital asset category, and links falls under text category. Now let us move on to the Adobe Experience Manager. Adobe Experience Manager is a highly capable content management system. And AEM is one of the leading digital experience management solution for marketers and IT to design, anticipate, and deliver quickly adaptable experiences across web, mobile, in-store, and any endpoint in the customer journey. AEM is based on components and templates, allows Java-based development. Anyone can author and update sites. No development knowledge is required. Easy maintenance, easy publish data to production, easy integration to third-party applications. I will explain how to compare a normal website with AEM here. So left side is a normal web page, for example, a Wikipedia page. In right side, we have AEM page. In AEM, we have a frame of the page called template. And pieces to fit in this frame called components. Let us understand the website creation process in AEM. Developer works on components and templates. Content author creates content. Approver approves after verification. Once the content is approved, the data goes into the live site. So here is the templates and components. Content author fills in the data. Approver makes any edit or approves it directly. We'll have the live site now. Remember, AEM does lot more than website creation. Why Adobe Experience Manager? There are lots of reasons which makes AEM favorable for millions of customers, major ones are below. Out of the box components for rapid development, personalization features, mobile enabled responsive application development, workflows, multi-site management for any local, digital asset management, content editing features, integration within the Adobe Marketing Cloud, marketing campaigns, social communities enable securities in all level. So in brief, Adobe Experience Manager, previously it was known as Adobe CQ5, is a solution which integrates Adobe tools to empower content publishers and IT to optimize their content across digital channels, including mobile and social media. AEM enables your brand to attract larger audiences and monetize content with an increased level of engagement and relevance. AEM has built-in features to optimize your content for SEO, social collaborations, third-party integrations, which enables customers to measure your increased engagement across all digital properties with Adobe Experience Manager. You may please subscribe the channel to brush up your AEM knowledge. Share these channels with your friends and colleagues who are willing to learn AEM. Thank you.